Okay. I'm gonna play this map vanilla style. Just so I can. Oh, wait a minute. Not even in the source port that I want to play it in. What the heck? Weird. There is an arch file way up there. Okay, cool. Oh God. Oh good Lord. This is what happens in this map? Fuck. Man, in that one playthrough where I blew that thing up, I'm glad I did, because it probably stopped this from happening. Okay, all I need to know, really, is where the exit is. Freaking dead. Now I am freaking dead. I never saved. Okay, I'm not gonna bother with the chainsaw this time. Archfile. Killing this archfile. Boy. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Do I need all three keys? Is that the deal? Oh, is this the exit? I could have broken the bars and hideous. Is that what this is? I never got the SSG. Shit. There's probably not another one either. Let's just pump the brakes here. Okay. I like this road. Actually, I like the design of all of this. Maybe I don't need to get the red key right away? Can I get the blue key first? Or the yellow key or whatever I gotta get? Oh, there is another super shotgun. Crazy. What were they doing on the bed? Broken toilet. These items are kind of annoying to get, but whatever. That... Damn. I kind of like how that elevator works. It's like modern and classic at the same time somehow. Where does this go?
Shoe stuffle.
Haha! Nice. Okay, I should find this in Hideous. I want this to open. Okay, so however it is that you get the yellow key, it's probably what happens after you get the red key and all hell breaks loose. Really finely detailed map. You know, this texture, I really dislike this texture, but using it like this makes sense. It's just an ugly ass texture. Okay. Get out of here. Oh. Blue key. Okay, so I need a yellow key and I need a blue key. Let's make another save. I don't know. There's so many places I could go. There's all those doors that opened up over there. There's all these doors. I appreciate not making me go so deep in there. Shit. I need health real bad. Did this door open? No, of course not. How do I make that door open? What about this door? This door does open. I already went in there. What's in these? Nothing. Just more ammo and shit. Gotta be a teleporter somewhere that brings me into. It's not this. I gotta get into this building. Oh, wait. What? Still don't have a rocket launcher. Ugh. I was never gonna fight my way out of that. What the hell, man? I'm really confused. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Really wish I could kill the pain elemental. Yes, you're dead. Thank you. Ugh. Dude, there has to be a freaking teleporter somewhere. Ugh. Fucking revenants. Damn it. Oh, you fucking cacos. They knew how the priority was. Rocket launcher. Oh, there's probably a health kit like that in all four corners. Here we go. Okay, but really though, like, what do I do? Pinky is stuck. Okay, so there was nothing in there either. Thank you. Where the fuck else do we go? I like the trash cans, they look good. I was gonna laugh if that was it. Nope. What the heck, man? Where is progression? Fuck off. Yeah, these long distance revenants are super annoying. Okay. Can I figure this level out yet? Man, I figured out so many really crazy 90s levels recently, and I can't figure out this. Where the hell else would I go? There's nowhere else. I explored everything. How do I get into these other buildings? Wait, did I go back here? Yeah, this doesn't help anyway. So that shells galore. Oh boy. Shells, shells, and more shells. This opens. Shit! How do I open this? Oh! Okay, well that's sweet, but it's kind of too late. Oh no, there's another 100 monsters still? Wow. What the f... Where do I go? I feel like I've explored everything. I don't know why this isn't open. Let's go in here again. See that before. Okay, well, I can pick up all the shells now. Yay. A key could be freaking anywhere in this map. I can't believe the only key I found so far is the most obvious one. What the hell? What the absolute hell? Me. I supposed to come back here? To do.
Shoot double. Shoot double.
My God, the yellow key. I like the platforming in this. Okay, so how do I get this? How do I lower this? Maybe it's an exit teleporter, I don't know. Nice ping pong table. Shit!
Shoot double!
What happens if I go in from the other side? Maybe that's better. The way these teleporters are reminds me of, like, you know, Pac-Man. Although there's that one path you can take that makes it wrap around the whole level. There's the flame boy. Of course. Spooky. This is spooky. This is just gonna lead me back. I gotta go into here. What's up with this? It's just a barrel. Huh. I mean, I guess you gotta block things somehow. I don't think I need that yet. Can you get back this way or what? I can't get back this way or what? Okay, if you were playing on Jeezy or something, I don't know, I don't know why that would be like that. Dang it. Okay, well that was a nice armory. There's only one spot left to search. Is this hell mess? Did all the stuff. All that's left is in here. Nothing. What the heck do I do? Oh, of course. Wow. How good was that? I want a blue key. I want a blue key. Where's this? Oh. If I was a blue key, grab this. I'm gonna cheat to get out of here again. Is there something else going on in this room? Please, God. Oh, there's a... The blue key's right there? I just couldn't see it because of the... Wow. I could see it because of the thing. That's amazing. Okay. So... We found the exit. We did it. We did it, everybody. Oh, shit. We're not done. I thought that was just gonna end the level. It's not. Holy shit. Okay, come on, man. I can't believe I let him kill me like that. Oop, no. Yeah, that's a cool ending. Wow, what a level. That was way longer than I thought it was going to be. Holy crap. It should be easier with H-Death, because I can destroy bars and just escape. But that last cyber is going to be a real fight. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. Well, I guess I'll figure it out in the next video. See ya later.